What's up, guys? Welcome back to some more
Hello?
Last of Us
It's
Part
dark
2
out here.
Remastered. So we are in Santa Barbara now with Abby and Lev, and
Been a while since anyone's been here. Unfortunately, I have to agree with you.
I guess we got
Very
a
nice
tip
barracks,
somehow
all
that
things
there's
considered.
some supposed fireflies in the area. That's what she's looking for. That's what Abby is looking for ultimately.
Guess they've got solar.
Well.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is. Do you see a call sign anywhere?
What?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right.
Yeah, I wouldn't be
You're
so
about to get two
sure.
more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon.
Yeah,
Over and out.
boy.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Oh, boy.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
go back out to the garage. Oh, she just got in. Oh, crap. Damn.
Let me see you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait.
Fuck, man!
You're fine. Get that little one.
Don't you fucking touch him!
Oh, shit. What a hell of a catch, huh?
Yeah, those dudes are sickos. That type of group would exist in a world like this, though, there's no doubt.
Where'd you go from here? How'd she get up to the street from here?
Beautiful.
This looks promising.
Yeah, I was gonna jump over here. That log. There it is. Let's see what's over here. Yeah, I will be finishing this game real soon. This is not, we don't have much left. And then afterwards, I will upload some of that no return mode, so.
Here we go. Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Okay. How many infected are we dealing with here? I do. What have I been doing? I could have used the freaking shotgun. What the frick am I even doing? Still trying to be stealthy to the degree that I can, but. Oh shit. Oh, you stupid ass clicker.
cut through here.
Oh shoot, I've got. I completely forgot about arrows and stuff. I've got arrows too. Oh, and I've got explosive arrows too. Everything you can get in here, correct? No. I've done so good with collecting those. Much better than I typically do in games like this. There's probably going to be a big enemy in this area, so I need to be careful. I've got explosive arrows and I've got a Molotov, so I should be okay. But still. Blew that dude apart. Son of a bitch! This is annoying. Oh boy. Thank you. Yeah, I had to nail like the one shambler would be too easy with my explosive bolts and the shotgun and all that. It wouldn't be hard enough for the game's liking. So the game was like, we're gonna throw two shamblers plus two stalkers at you. So I'm like, okay, yeah. Touche, guys. I wasn't prepared for that, but you know. No, I mean I was, but I wasn't.
Where am I? There's got to be a street around here. Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there.
I'm guessing you fall to your death, probably, if you... The big jump for no real reason. Didn't even have to. That would hurt so bad. Oh. Yeah, that would really hurt.
Abby, I found you.
No.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Oh, hello!
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Oh. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say?
Oh, little bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, it's funny, man. Right? It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Like mine, she had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go, I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Yeah, what are the odds with all the blood she's lost that in real life you'd be able to make it that far? Not likely.
Tracks to resort. Tall round building. Tracks to resort. Tall round building.
High caliber, wonder what that is.
Search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out.
Submachine gun.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him. They're going in the fucking pool. Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the go? What
the fuck was that? The gun.
Dog. I have literally nothing. What the hell?
Oh,
Pick up on you, asshole.
Big group. I better find her before these idiots kill her.
I really do not have much ammo, so I gotta be smart. Poor dog. They just don't give you a choice in this game, though. She's messed up. I need 60 for the endure thing. Search every nook and cranny of this area. I'm gonna miss having the hunting pistol on that the rifle. I mean, you basically had two guns that were one shots, and it was pretty wild. I mean, to have one in a game like this is amazing, but two, that's... Yeah, I'm not gonna take that. It's not as good as what I have. But yeah, like I was saying, yeah, there will not be too many videos left of the main story at the very, at the least. I can't guess how many there will be, because... If I guess, I'll get stuck on a part and have to drag it out a little bit longer than I thought I was going to have to. Who or what just almost spotted me? Something just almost spotted me a second ago. Well, that's weird. I don't see anything. Yeah, okay. Watch your lines here. Over, dummy. Make the same mistake she made. Come on. I dare you. Make the same mistake she made.
Ready or not.
Oh, I'm ready. Unfortunately for you. Took a second, but you ultimately made the same mistake that she made.
Oh, fuck. My side. Where are the tracks?
Is there anything for a med kit around here? I need to make a med kit. No, but we got material for... do I want to make an explosive arrow, or do I want to make just a regular arrow? Explosive for the win. That's probably a mistake. I should probably make a regular arrow for stealth purposes, but... oh well. I still don't have enough. I still don't have anything for a med kit, though, unfortunately. I've been very fortunate to not die on this part. I don't really know how I haven't. I'm not usually quite... Because I definitely would never say I'm good at a game like this, because I'm definitely not what you would call good. I never feel like I am anyway. But... I don't know why you can smash that if you can't get in the ball. Yeah, I'm not sure why it lets you smash that if you can't get in the bus. Huh. I don't guess you could smash the back and somehow climb through. Probably not. No. Yeah, so that was a waste. Oh well. I hate in a game where I survive a tough encounter with an enemy and then I end up getting lost, and like that's what beats me, is not an enemy but just getting lost and not being able to figure out where I need to go. I hate that. It's annoying. I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to go. That guy was talking about railroad tracks. I'm still in a little bit of a bad situation because I do not have any, I don't have any med kits. So if I do get hit by somebody somewhere, I'm dead. Well, y'all, that's what they're called, the Rattlers. I could not remember what they were called. Now, I'm tempted to end the video, but I also kind of want to figure out where the heck I need to go first. I'm not really sure.
Okay. Tracks to the resort.
Well, that answers that question, I guess. Yeah. Got stuff. I wish there was something for a med kit back here. Oh, dang it! I got excited for a minute. Craft a couple arrows. I still do not have anything for a med kit, though. That's a problem.
It's like a tall round building.
Hey, Rattlers, it's Mackenzie. I'm out free. My husband died picking your effing tomatoes. We aren't some lonely stragglers. I will be back with others. Your time is coming. So there's nothing over here. Man, I need some material, game. Come on now. God, I need to make a med kit bad. If I don't, I'm gonna die. As soon as I get hit, like one arrow or bullet or anything.
You can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a
I wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony? Strike! You gotta strike! There! Go! I'll get your stick!
I fucking ran out of arrows, damn it! God dang it, dude! I fucking ran out of arrows. I thought I was gonna get out of here without dying. God dang it! Pisses me off, dude. Thought I was gonna last. Damn it! Fucking head down, Abby, or Ellie, you dumbass. Please get your head down. God, who the fuck is shooting at me? God dang it. I was so close, man. Damn it. God dang it. Pisses me off.
Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone.
It really pisses me off.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
Why don't I fucking have anything?
Come with me.
We got a strike! Here!
I don't fucking have anything. This is pissing me off. This is really irritating me. I have nothing. This is making me mad. Yeah, shit. God dang it. Yeah, I'm screwed. God dang it, son of a bitch! Fuck you! Leave me alone! God dang it! Damn, bitch, dude. Pisses me off.
Think you went that far?
All right.
Cole, pin her down. Yeah.
I don't effing have anything. I have nothing. I need a freaking med kit, you savages. Douchebags.
Sir, head that way.
Shit, where is... I'm nervous right now, y'all.
I don't see her. Spread out. Find her and...
coward! There you are!
Oh, shit, guy. Freaking idiot.
I'll find you.
Give it, dude. Fucking A, bro. I'm gonna go. Son of a bitch. God dang, I'm so stupid. I'm so damn stupid. I am so damn stupid. I go pretty much the entire video flawless. And my dumb ass is like, oh, keep going. And then you get killed. That's what a moron. What an absolute dumbass.
You wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Shit, dude, I'm gonna die probably. I'm nervous. I'm angry. I'm irritated. I'm gonna die because I don't know where the fuck I'm at. I'm irritated.
She went over there!
I don't have anything.
The outside is gone!
Alright, y'all. That's it for this video. I will see you guys in the next video. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. God dang it, dude! Son of a bitch! I'm tired of this! I'm tired of all these... Scumbag, man.
Please. Please.
Not happening. I don't trust you, scumbag. Alright. Alright, guys. That's it, though. I'll see you in the next video. Make sure you like and subscribe. Yeah, I completely forgot she's got smoke bombs. I knew one of them was like a thing, but anyways, alright. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you soon.